Would you save your mom from a fire?